my love. Hiding in a blur of emotions, I